IX is Imperial College's AI initiative that covers the whole university. It's a multidisciplinary center where people from all different departments come together to work on different aspects of artificial intelligence, machine learning, data, and digital topics.
The MSc in AI Applications and Innovation is a one-year MSc program. The goal of this MSc is really to train the next generation AI specialist to revolutionize the way how we work, we live, and also innovate the business.
This is a very interdisciplinary MSc that involves faculty from the engineering, the natural sciences, and business school.
It's no secret that Imperial College has at least 9 other AI master's degrees, but this one is the one that crosses the most disciplinary boundaries and gives the broadest perspective on AI.
It's very good to have other point of view about the applications of AI, so I think that this diversity in IX contribute a lot to the developing of AI, and it's not only people focusing in the technical side.
When I did my undergraduate degree in computer science with AI, I noticed there was usually a gap between the technical work that I was doing and its real-world impact. What I like most about this course is that it bridges that gap.
It offers like a great mix that's between, you know, experience and theory, which is great to help students like me, you know, enhance their skills in machine learning and real-world problem solving, especially with a business point of view.
Also being in White City, where we are embedded in an ecosystem of startups, companies, working with the local community and the council, is an integral part of the degree and something we couldn't do in South Kensington campus.
The fact that you're building a network is really valuable. Despite the amount of work that we have, we always enjoy networking, getting to know people, and you know, by end of this year, I would say that I would have built a great network.
You know, AI recently, it's become a really integrated part of our daily lives. So that's the trend. You can see where the world is going.
It is touching every aspect of our lives, and it is having a disruptive effect on many sectors, even now. And it's going to get better and better, and it's going to touch more and more areas of our lives as we go on.
We have the opportunity to shape the technology. It's changing the world right now, and I want to be part of this change.